guys, welcome to Desi Girl Traveler. So today we are in Agra, and though there's a lot to explore in this city, in this video I'm gonna take you to a few of the must visit places in Agra. It's 8 o'clock in the morning and I have the entire day to explore this city. So I request you guys, whenever you are in Agra, make sure you visit to all these places whichever I mentioned in this video. So let's go and get started. Does not need an introduction. It is one of the world's wonder. It is a UNESCO World Heritage Site, and it is a legend of eternal love of an emperor for his favorite queen. Taj Mahal has distinctions much beyond all these, and definitely Taj Mahal deserves your visit once and more. So guys, one advice which I have just got to know from the auto guy who drove me down here. अगर आपको लाइन में बहुत ज़्यादा लंबी क्यू फेस नहीं करनी है तो टेक द एंट्री फ्रॉम द वेस्ट गेट बिकॉज द मेन एंट्री इज टू द ईस्ट गेट एंड देयर इज अ ह्यूज क्राउड एंड लॉन्ग क्यू हियर इट्स कंपैरेटिवली लेसर क्राउड एंड मोर ओवर इट्स मॉर्निंग टाइम इट्स 9:30 सो अनदर एडवाइस इफ एट ऑल यू वॉन्ट टू विजिट ताजमहल कम इन द मॉर्निंग बिकॉज यू विल सेव योर सेल्फ फ्रॉम दिस हार्श सन So obviously you have to book the ticket. You have to take the ticket in order to get inside the Taj Mahal. So let's go to the ticket counter. Two tickets. They're gonna check your ID card. So make sure you have your ID card with you. आपको हर मोड़ पे बताना पड़ेगा कि आप Indian हो या maybe if you are foreigner, you do need an ID card to enter the Taj Mahal. So that's my ticket. It's 40 rupees for Indian nationals, and I don't know how much they're charging for foreigners because they haven't written here. And I believe that they have a different queue for foreigners. Now the actual struggle starts because you have to stand in the long queue for I don't know how many hours. Guys, you see that? It's a long queue here. और मैं कहती हूँ ना देसी गर्ल ट्रैवलर एक आम आदमी है rather than say आम वुमेन देखो तो मेरे को इस लाइन में खड़ा होना पड़ रहा है ऑनेस्टली बताऊँ तो मौत आ रही है क्यू में खड़े होने के लिए Another reason why you should come to Taj Mahal. Guys, you must have watched this thing in many of these Taj Mahal videos. So your visit to Taj Mahal is not complete if you haven't taken a picture of Taj Mahal like this. Coming to Taj Mahal is like one of the dreams come true because you will definitely feel proud no matter what, no matter how much you curse India. We Indians have this habit of cursing everything, but moments like this, it will definitely make you feel proud. So guys, we are at Fatehpuri Masjid, and this masjid at the west gate of Taj Mahal. And this masjid was made by Shah Jahan ताकि उनके लेबर जो हैं टाइमली यहाँ पे नमाज पढ़ सकें. और बाकी हमारे पास ये अंकल हैं, ये हमको बताएंगे इस मस्जिद की सिग्निफिकेंस क्या है. आप थोड़ा बताइए मुझे इस मस्जिद के बारे में.
तो लेबर थी वो ईरान से थी.
अच्छा,
वहाँ के आर्किटेक्ट भी थे, लेबर भी थी. तो मस्जिद पहले उनको चाहिए थी कि पहले नवाब चाहिए, बाद में काम होगा. तो पहले मस्जिद तामीर करी गई, मस्जिद बनाने के बाद ताजमहल का नींव डाली. अच्छा। और ये मस्जिद जो पहली बनी है शाहजहाँ की फर्स्ट वाइफ की याद में बनी है. फतेहपुरी बेगम उनका नाम था.
अच्छा।
फतेहपुरी मस्जिद उन्हीं के नाम से.
और आप यहाँ पे कितने सालों से हो?
मैं तो पैदा से यहीं की यहीं रहता हूँ.
So guys, when you are in Agra, make sure you come to Mehtab Bagh. This place is also known as Moon Garden, and the best part about this place is that, you know, you get a beautiful view of Taj Mahal right from here. And this place is just 11 kilometers away from the main gate of Taj Mahal, and morning ke time is really beautiful. There's a very different mesmerizing aura to this place, and you are surely going to love this place. So guys, there's an entry ticket to this place, and it's 15 rupees for Indian citizen and 200 rupees for foreigners. 15 rupees mein it's worth. I think this is my most beautiful experience of my stay in Agra. I wasn't really planning to come to this place, but I'm glad that I made the decision to come here. So another monument which you must visit when you are in Agra after Taj Mahal is Agra Fort. This fort is also known as the Red Fort of Agra. This fort is also a UNESCO World Heritage Site. और इस fort को शहंशाह अकबर ने 1573 में बनवाए थे. ऐसा कहते हैं कि 4000 workers और 8 years लगे थे इस fort को complete करने में. And like you see, actually the architecture, if I talk about, it's really beautiful. So I'll go inside, take you guys around, and I'm not sure how much I'll be able to explore with you guys because they don't allow the camera inside. So let's go and see. I love this part of my job. This is what I love, exploring different places. So guys, there are a list of items which are banned inside this fort. So all type of arms, explosives and replicas, etc. You can't take your matchbox, lighters, cigarettes, you know. And I think all types of tobacco items, including cigarettes. Dhoomrapan nishedh hai yahan pe bhi. So this fort is just 2.5 kilometers from Taj Mahal, and you can come here anytime between sunrise to sunset, and it's a must visit when you come to Agra. So there are many mahal inside this fort. To name a few, there is Jahangir Mahal, Diwane Khas, Moti Masjid and lot more. Altogether, I think there are 13 to 16 mahals inside. So I'll try and explore how much ever I can. So guys, a visit to these monuments is not really complete if you haven't taken the selfie here. So guys, look at that. There's a reason why they call it Incredible India. Thank you. guys, this is the way to the Jahangiri Mahal and also the Akbari Mahal. Guys, look at this. This is Jahangir's bathtub. Apparently, this is where Jahangir used to take bath. I think this is the biggest bathtub I have ever witnessed in my life. So it says that this tank was used for bathing and it is 5 feet high, 8 feet in diameter and 25 feet in circumference. I'm yet to figure out how to get inside that bathtub. Shehnshahon ke shauk. By the way guys, one bit of advice, because it's very hot in Agra, so when you guys come here, make sure you're wearing comfortable shoes and comfortable clothes. Make sure you're wearing cotton clothes. So guys, that was all from the famous Agra Fort. When you are in Agra, make sure you visit this fort. You are going to witness why India is called as the Incredible India. On that note, this is Desi Girl Traveler signing off for today. See you guys in the next episode with yet another destination of India. Ta-da.